Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Coin Maze. Coin Maze is a puzzle that I designed in 2008, and I recently made this 3D printable remake. And what you see is in the center, or at the inside of the cage, there is a coin, and the coin has mazes at both sides. And the object of the puzzle is to get the coin out of the cage, but there are two screws blocking the maze. So the way it works is you move the piece in here, and then it has to go all the way through, and you rotate, and you have to get, well, you have to solve the maze. And the thing that makes this puzzle harder than you think is that you have to solve actually two mazes at the same time, because we have the maze at the front and at the back. And what you also see is that there are some notches in there. So for sometimes you solve a maze, but you can hop over some walls. Sometimes you bump into a wall, which is actually at the other side. So the maze that you have to solve is harder than the maze that you see. I've also added another trick in the maze when you're midway. That is, when you have the screws in the middle of the logo, then actually you have to turn the middle piece 180 degrees and then reverse your maze to get out. However, I made it that you can also not make the 180 degrees, but just move on. And then, of course, you get stuck in a dead end and you probably get highly confused. So it makes a very nice maze puzzle. It's not extremely difficult, but it's challenging. And my question is actually about this maze logo. So this maze is the logo of the Adrian Fisher Maze Maker Company. And here at the middle, there is some shape. What is that shape? And what's the purpose of that shape? Thank you for watching.